Ich hatte es vorhin schon erwähnt, aber man kann es ja nicht häufig genug sagen. Der Teddy ist der wichtigste und größte queere Filmpreis der Welt. Und um dem gerecht zu werden, haben wir Repräsentanten von LGBT-Festivals auf der ganzen Welt in die Jury einberufen. Und wir schauen uns jetzt mal an, welche Leute in diesem Jahr über die Teddy Awards entschieden haben. Stellvertretend für die Jury bitte ich jetzt den Jurypräsidenten Martin Rabatz und Mascha Godevajana auf die Bühne. Martin and Mascha, please join me on stage for the special Jury Award. Hello. Come on this side, please. No, you can be on this side. Perfect. Thank you. Yes. Martin, when you look at the Berlinale and also regular cinema, queer content has become quite mainstream. Would you agree? Are you happy the way it's going, or what else is there to do?
Well, I think the fact that we've become mainstream in some way is terrific, because that indicates there's an acceptance. It's sort of like if you look at, you know, there's a thing I describe as the Glee generation. There's this like kick-ass hit TV show, which is all about otherness. And that's important. But I think looking at the films this year, some of the things that we were missing out on that we'd love to see more of, women, please make more films. I mean, every woman, lesbian, transgender, queer at heart, pick up your iPhones at least and do something. That we were really missing the presence of women in this lineup this year. But next year, it'll be full of women, I hope. And yes, applause. And the other thing we were really looking for, and we hope will continue to come out against the mainstream, alongside the mainstream, you know, our community has always led artistic endeavor, artistic groundbreaking. So that sort of extraordinary film that challenges the language of cinema, that teaches all filmmakers something new about the language of cinema, that's, I think, what we need to see emerging alongside, or returning alongside, the mainstream, which is doing really well.
Wonderful. Martin has already mentioned it. Otherness is important, being courageous is important, so the Teddy Jury Award goes out to a film that's artistically courageous. Mascha, would you tell us which one is the most courageous film of this year?
The winner is Pierrot Lumière by Bruce LaBruce.
Congratulations! Bruce LaBruce kann leider heute nicht da sein, aber sein Produzent Klaus Mattes, den bitte ich jetzt auf die Bühne. Herzlich willkommen. Congratulations. Und bevor wir uns die Jurybegründung anhören und sie den Preis bekommen, schauen wir uns einen kurzen Ausschnitt an. We're gonna have a quick look at the movie. So, anywhere you want to go, that's fine.
Wilder Lust, Akkorde stören der Verzweiflung eisigen Traum. Wie ein blasser Tropfen Blut färbt die Lippen einer Kranken. Heiß und jauchzend, süß und schmachtend, melancholisch düstere Walze, kommst mir nimmer aus den Sinnen, haftest mir an den Gedanken, wie ein blasser Tropfen Blut.
The Teddy Jury would like to recognize Bruce Bruce's important new piece, Pierrot Lunaire, as a significant addition to Kiss Oeuvre that continues to explore the notion of queer in every sense, melding theatricality with aging cinematic language, a remarkable performance of Susan Sachs with sophisticated use of music. Bruce recombines this element to renew the classic avant-garde.
Well, as you all can see, I'm not Bruce LaBruce. I'm Klaus Mattes, the executive producer of this movie, and this is something we really didn't expect, so such a recognition on this festival, and so that's why I want to thank the Berlinale, the Forum, and especially Stefanie Schulte-Strathaus, who gave us the chance to bring this movie, this special kind of movie, to a bigger audience. And then with this, I'm really overwhelmed, and I'm sure Bruce will be too. Thank you very much.
Congratulations to Bruce LaBruce, and thank you, Martin and Masha. Thank you.